You'd be very wrong to think that this is just another boring vase. You had asked me what those hundreds of pixels were for. Well, if you have enough colors at your disposal, you can make some epic-looking 8-bit graphics wrapped around it. Big shout out to Tony MaHoney for the design, which is available for free on Printables.